This video will walk you through the steps necessary to get a virtual TI-83 calculator onto your computer. You will want to start at website videomathteacher.com. Once you are at that website, you will notice towards the upper right a red button titled Free Resources. Click on that button. Then towards the middle of the page is a button that says Get Free Calculator. Click on that button next. You will notice a list of available calculators. You should select the top one titled Virtual TI Graphing Calculator. Once you click on that option, you will be brought to the download page. In the middle of the screen is a download button titled Download Virtual TI Calculator. Click on that blue button. When you do that, the download tab opens, you'll notice at the bottom. And once it is finished downloading, you can click on that file and it will bring you to the extraction page. All of your computers at Amory High School have a program called WinZipped installed on them, which allows you to extract compressed files. If you do this at home, you may need to download some additional software. Feel free to contact me for help with that. I'm going to go ahead and click on the Extract option at the top. And you'll notice towards the right is an Extract All button. Click on that. The computer will default to extract to the Downloads folder, which is not very helpful. So we're going to select a different folder to extract files to by clicking the Browse button. You can choose to download to your program files, to a network drive, or wherever you choose. I'm going to select the desktop just to make it handier. Once you click on your location, go ahead and choose OK at the bottom. And you'll see now the directory is showing that it will download or extract to the desktop. So now we click on the Extract button, and it will not only automatically extract the files, but open us up to the location where they are extracted. Notice it is in a folder titled VTI folder. I'm going to go ahead and rename that folder something more useful, like Virtual TI-83. If I open that folder, you will see at the very bottom of the list is the application file titled VTI. By double-clicking that, it will open my virtual calculator. It works just like the regular TI-83 is in the classroom. You must first turn it on, and you may often notice the last user's work there. So we want to quit that by clicking Second Quit. And you may even want to clear the screen before you begin. And after that, it is available to do any sort of calculations that you find necessary. I hope you're successful in downloading the virtual TI-83 calculator onto your computer. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact me.